Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Please subscribe and stay tuned by clicking the bell icon. Actor from Coronation Street jokingly discusses parting ways with former co-star. Coronation Street star Alan Halsall has jokingly addressed the split from his former co-star Tisha Mary. Taking to his Instagram stories today, May 27, the Tyrone Dobbs actor seemingly weighed in on the breakup in a funny series of pictures. He posted snaps with his daughter Sienna Ray and a furry friend. However, the soap star joked the dog wasn't exactly being his best friend when the pup tried to hump him, captioning the photo, "Apparently we're not best friends. Most action I've had in a while, that's all." The quip and the subsequent picture with the dog captioned "new Tinder profile picture" referred to Halsall's breakup from Mary, who played Steph Britton on the ITV soap. The two actors dated from 2018 until February of this year, but have remained quiet on the end of their relationship. Meanwhile on the cobbles, the soap's most recent big mystery will be solved in upcoming episodes. Viewers will finally discover the truth surrounding the murder of Lauren Bolton. As Roy Cropper is in jail for Lauren's death, Bethany Platt is doing some detective work as she's convinced that her abuser Nathan Curtis, who almost trafficked her in a past storyline, is behind the girl's disappearance. Believing Bethany, Sarah Platt tries to incriminate Nathan by planting Lauren's hair bobble in his van, but she's caught by Kate Green, who urges her to let the police do their job. As the wolves are closing in on Nathan and Bobby Crawford is arrested on suspicion of perverting the course of justice, Roy receives an ominous warning from Griff Reynolds in prison. In a whirlwind of events, the soap is one step closer to reveal what happened to Lauren, and if Bethany has been right all along. If you like the video, don't forget to like, comment, and share.